Is this the most brutal moment in Star Wars? Maybe it's the dad in me, but seeing Vader snap a kid's neck in front of his parents just to taunt Obi-Wan is pretty ruthless stuff. I've watched this a bunch of times and cannot think of another scene as brutal, cold-blooded, savage as this one. I don't know, am I missing one that's more brutal than this? Let me know in the comments.